Meanwhile, Carroll's Malia Williams is taking her talents to Trine. The Carroll High School grad averaged just over 6 points per game as a senior. During her four seasons with the program, the Chargers claimed four straight sectional titles. That'll do it for sports. Back to you in the studio.